Welcome back to Earth from Space. In this week's episode, the many colourful curves and folds of the Flinders Ranges in South Australia are featured in this false colour image captured by the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission. The Flinders are the largest mountain range in South Australia. They stretch for over 400 kilometres across the Australian outback, from Port Pirie to Lake Calabona. The first humans to inhabit the ranges were the Adnya Mithina people, who have inhabited the area for tens of thousands of years. The Flinders Mountains are a classic example of a folded mountain range, which are formed when two or more of Earth's tectonic plates collide, folding and pushing layers of land into mountain ranges. The formation of the Flinders Range began around 800 million years ago, when an ancient sea deposited sediments into the Adelaide Geosyncline Basin. Millions of years later, the sediments were folded into mountains, which have since eroded. However, the folded rocks remained and were uplifted to create the landscape as we see it today. The area pictured here shows the Vulkathunha-Gammon Ranges National Park in the northern Flinders Ranges. The rugged park's main attractions include deep gorges, chasms, and an impressive wilderness. Numerous creeks appear like veins across the entire image, while the straight, white lines visible in the bottom right are dirt roads. The flora of the Flinders Ranges are largely species who have adapted to a semi-arid environment, including sugar gum trees, cypress pine, and mallee. Since the eradication of dingoes in the area, the number of red kangaroos, western grey kangaroos, and wallaroos in the mountains has increased. This image was captured by the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission, a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. The image was processed by selecting spectral bands that could be used for classifying geological features. Earth from Space is taking a short break in August, but join us again in September for our weekly tour of the planet, every Friday at 10. From everyone from the Earth from Space team, we wish you all a lovely summer.
Thank you.